the Mojave Desert in California. This is a female blister beetle. She lays her eggs in the scorching sand of the desert, a few centimeters below the surface. The perfect temperature for incubation. When the larvae hatch, they need to find food, and fast. En masse, they climb the nearest stem of grass and form a cluster. They release a pheromone identical to that produced by a female digger bee, and it isn't long before they're noticed. This is a male digger bee, and he's come to mate. But instead of an amorous reception, he's boarded by hundreds of larvae. Temporarily stunned, he falls to the floor, but quickly regains his composure and heads off in search of another female. While he's mating, his stowaways jump ship. The female then returns to her burrow, where she secreted pollen for her unhatched young. The blister beetle's larvae have reached safety and a ready supply of food. And when the pollen is finished, they'll consume the young of the digger bee.